Let's make Boozy watermelon.
Carve a hole in your watermelon,
then crack open your Oza fizzy red sangria,
then fill up a bottle,
now shove it in your watermelon, and then we flip. Give it a good pat,
then set a timer.
The longer you wait, the boozier it gets.
The moment of truth.
Ooh. Watermelon just got even better.
And the most exciting part, the taste.
Mmm, that is delightful.
12 out of 12.
Don't forget the rind.
I love a good set of melons.